What's going on, CHS?
I'm Carly.
And I'm Gianna. Let's get right into it. The CAST Film Festival is coming up in 2 weeks, on Wednesday, May 1st. We have a great lineup of short films, so you don't want to miss it. Tickets are $10, and you can pre-order your tickets using the QR code on the screen. There will be food, drinks, a photo booth, and much more. Hollywood film director Ron Maxwell will be there, too, to talk about some of his films and what he's up to now. Don't miss this year's 25th Annual Film Festival in the Auditorium, Wednesday, May 1st at 7.
We have some shout-outs for you today. Check them out.
Congrats, everyone. Any student who receives an invitation to the Distinguished Academic Awards Dinner must return their RSVP card no later than Friday, April 19th. No late returns will be accepted.
For those attending, please make sure to provide a check or money order with their complete RSVP card. If you are not able to attend, please mark the card accordingly. You still have to receive your medal certificate and a gift card at a later date.
Do you enjoy learning about history or have a favorite historical time period? The National History Day team is once again holding a history fair on May 16th. The history fair is like a science fair, but for any historical topic you want.
You can enter either solo or as a group and win a grand prize of a $100 gift card. To register or find more information, visit our Google Classroom with the code below or email gsavetovich at clevelandschools.net or gfahey at clevelandschools.net.
Calling all female athletes, do you want to get stronger, healthier, and more fit? Come to Strength and Conditioning geared towards female athletes. Meet in the weight room every day at 2 p.m. with a start time of 2:15. Join the Google Classroom for more information.
Juniors and seniors, the Pre-Med Club Blood Drive is being held on Tuesday, April 23rd, during periods 2 through 8. Students that are 17 or older by that date will be eligible to donate. If you are interested in participating, please see Ms. Carafine or Dr. Campanaut in N311 for a permission slip or to sign up for an appointment.
Students, as you choose your electives, consider foods and nutrition, fashion, CAST, communication, ceramics, stagecraft, women's studies, business courses, math, science, and writing electives, and so much more. Ask your guidance counselor for more information about the many electives CHS has to offer.
The Dragon Ball Legends tournament starts tomorrow. If you play the game and think you have a great skills or along with some legendary teams, don't be shy to join the Google Classroom for up. Become a legend now.
The Impact Coffee Cart has coffee, tea, and hot chocolate for sale to teachers. Students can even purchase a water bottle for a buck. They will be in East Wing today from 12:30 to 1:30.
Lastly, the CHS Talent Show is Friday, April 26th at 7 p.m. Tickets are $5 ahead of time and $7 at the door. Please see Ms. Beecham in E205 or Ms. Van Staters in the Media Center or a performer to purchase tickets ahead of time.
Hope you enjoy your Wednesday.
And have a happy National Banana Day.